Hey, it's Alex with your quick look. Ghosting. Many bosses are having to deal with many of their employees just quitting work without warning or notice. Oddly enough, it's becoming a common occurrence. Also, toys are back. A group of investors are planning a Toys R Us comeback. They are currently developing new and reimagined ways to bring back the iconic brands. And finally, order up. A new study says 1 in 3 U.S. adults eat fast food on any given day. That's about 85 million people.